All right, we did this lab a couple times, so let's see it this time.